Hey everybody, here at Ambrose University College in the library, and this morning is the first ever Parents Huddle for CYU, and we're hoping to have a whole bunch more of these, and I wanted today to take this opportunity to introduce this to you. And what we're going to do is all across Canada over the next couple of years, you'll see more and more and more of these pop up. Day training just for parents, bringing in local experts from all over the place. Today, here in Calgary at our first one, we've got Dr. Kelly Schwartz, and he is a psychologist, former youth pastor, parent of teens, and works with FamilyWise and spends all his time, besides teaching at University of Calgary, working with families and teenagers in that context. And we are excited to have him today. This content from today will be all posted on CanadianYouthWorker.com, and you'll be able to watch and you'll be able to be part of what we're doing here today. But let's get this thing started. Well, folks, welcome here. Welcome to Ambrose. I don't know if this is your first time on campus or not, but welcome here, and hopefully you'll be able to take a quick walk around. The campus is full today with children and bands and choirs, and they're doing that whole kind of thing. So we got put in here, and this is awesome. This is a great room for that. So welcome here. I'm Dave Brotherton, and I teach youth ministry here at Ambrose. I'm also a parent of teens, and so I'll be here listening intently too. And this is the first of many parent huddles for Canadian Youth Worker. This is, in a sense, sort of a test run for us. And hopefully this will start to spread all across Calgary, but all across Canada, popping up regionally all over the place, just to be a resource for parents. And all of these kind of content from these things will all get posted on CanadianYouthWorker.com, hopefully sooner rather than later, but as we go, to be a free resource for everybody on that. So let me...